You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Most people around here have never seen a St. Bernard. So it's really amazing. Their looks of like a small horse coming down the hallway. It's something different. People love them. The kids relate to them, as in Beethoven. I think they're the perfect dog, the gentle giants. The therapist says there that these dogs are special because the way they interact with the patients and they get to visit people, we work for them. I mean, basically, I can say. I just love doing this. It's just so much rewarding for kids, patients. We've had a couple of patients that are in here for 3-4 weeks. So you see them, it just brings their smile to their faces. The way they look at a patient through their eyes, she is very loving. She won't lick. She just likes to stare at people's eyes. People just love to pet, to stroke them, just to get all their feelings out just by touching the dog. Nurses and the staff here really need therapy a lot. We take our time to try to see all the staff members. We have a lot of people here who are really dog lovers that really we take the time to see them.
Yes, therapy for me.
We have a lot of doctors on the third floor and here that are just love them. She looks for the doctors as we come in the room. She knows where they work at. Yes, we work at libraries. We do reading with kids in the library, which is a SPCA function. Hug a pets, reading with paws. Here we do finals at Cal State Monterey Bay. We do finals at Monterey High School. We've done Carmel, we've done some elementary schools. Just wherever people want us, we're gonna start doing DLI. We did probably 20 visits with the firemen and gave them therapy for their 14 days on, so they love the dogs. And it's just good to give something back to the community. I spent a lot of time in the hospital, so it's nice to see smiles and people's faces when we come down the hallway.
You guys are great, better than medicine, and no side effects.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead in your mind, miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die.